probably as tough to pick the winner of this as it is to pick the winner of the Grand National, but I'm going to go with Chief Justice of Gordon Elliott. Only a four-year-old, was well fancied to Fred Winter at the Cheltenham Festival and disappointed, but with Jamie Codd booked in a race like this, it's worth £7 to him as well. So I think Chief Justice possibly for Gordon Elliott.